I'm kind of a little excited for this Halloween tutorial, and by a little, I mean a lot excited. Like, this is probably my favorite Halloween tutorial. I've always loved Lilo and Stitch. Sorry that I'm kind of like whispering and like talking really low. It's 4 in the morning and I'm filming and my parents are sleeping and everyone in my house is sleeping, and I'm in the middle of the hallway filming a video for you guys. So that's why I'm talking kind of low-ish. So sorry about that. But right now I'm doing a Stitch Halloween tutorial. This is my last Halloween tutorial for this year. I'm so excited for next year, but I hope you guys enjoyed watching my DIY Halloween videos, because those are my favorites to film out of all videos. Like, those are my favorite videos to film. But for this Stitch one, I'm gonna be showing you guys his makeup for Stitch, a costume that is really less expensive, and a DIY on. And this sign that says Ohana means family, and family means nobody gets left behind or forgotten. This is kind of like the motto and theme of Lilo and Stitch if you haven't watched it. And the reason why I did this DIY sign is because if you are going Halloween trick-or-treating, you can just hold this up and carry it during it, or you can get like a smaller piece of paper, or like you can tape it on the front of your shirt, or you can write it even on your trick-or-treat bag. Okay, so without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, so for makeup, first I'm just going to prime my eyes with any primer. You can just use any primer. I'm using my Shadow Works primer, and I'm just priming my eyes just for the eyeshadow that we're going to be doing for Stitch. I take this palette way too much, but I'm taking my CPC Professional palette and taking these two blue colors and then just putting it all over my lid and up to my crease and kind of past my crease too. So I'm just going to be putting that color all over our eyes. And then next, just take a liquid eyeliner. I'm just taking a black eyeliner and just lining my upper lash line. And you're also going to want to put it in like deep into your inner tear duct. So just keep doing that. And then next, I just took a black eyeliner and just lined my waterline and my tight line. Next, take an eyeliner brush and just take that blue color and just put that under the black that we just put, so under your waterline, and you're just gonna create kind of like a thick line and connect it to your inner tear duct. And then you're just gonna wanna put on some mascara. I'm taking my Mega Plush mascara from Maybelline and just putting it all over my eyelashes, and can't forget about those lower lashes. Okay, so now onto lip-a-ronis. We're just gonna be taking an EOS lip balm. I just took blueberry and put it all over my lips just to prep for the lip stuff. And then I took my NYX cream shadow, and I know it's not for your lips, but I just put it on my lips. And it's kind of like a tealish color. It's not the same color as my eyelids, because Stitch's like whole face is like dark blue. So just put that on there. And then I just took a blue eyeshadow and just filled it in with a blue color on the bottom half of my nose. And then I just took my Lime Crime palette and just contoured my cheekbones and my temples with a blue color. This is optional, but I just mixed a pink and purple color and just filled it in with my ears, because Stitch's ears are purple. So that is the makeup look for Stitch. Okay, so now onto the DIY Ohana sign. You're gonna need a white poster board, some markers, and some Hawaiian sticker flower stickers. And first I just went onto Google and just got some inspiration on it. So I just wrote, Ohana means family, and family means nobody gets left behind or forgotten. And you can also just put this on a small piece of paper and just attach it to the front of your costume if you don't wanna hold it during trick-or-treating. Or you can even write this on your trick-or-treat bag. So this is what I'm doing. It's kind of self-explanatory, so just do what I'm doing.
this one. It's really simple and easy, and I got my Stitch onesie from Amazon, and I will link it below. And I hope you guys enjoyed watching. I love you, and bye!
Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed watching this Stitch Halloween tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Sorry again that I'm like whispering. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Have a wonderful day, and I hope you guys liked it, and be sure to thumbs this video up for Lilo and Stitch, because Stitch is awesome. And we can't forget about my girl Lilo. She's pretty cool too. I love you guys so much. Have a wonderful day, and bye!